What are we doing today?
I'm cleaning people's shoes for money.
He's got his own sneaker business.
Yes. I fired this guy.
You already fired this
guy. Well, I'm still on the job. No, you're not. Well, I'm gonna get the money.
Yeah, so we're gonna do a before and after of the shoes. All right, Juju, walk us through your process here.
So first, you gotta scrub it with some soap. And then you get this, not sponsored. And then you rub it, right? Do it in circles or else you ruin it. And then you wipe it off. And then after you wipe it off, the soles, you use some magic eraser. Gotta be careful.
So how do you put
it's already clean, right?
All right, so these are the shoes before.
Those are so dirty.
They're pretty dirty. Let's see if Juju could tackle these.
Yes. Alright, so this is the before, right? You see the soles, very musty, right? Yeah. This is the after.
Ooh. Oh, that is clean. Ooh, that is white.
So this is not sponsored.
Hi, say hello to the vlog, guys.
Hi.
What do you think of the quality?
Pretty nice.
Be clean.
This is the first time they've been clean.
I knew. Yeah. Juju, up here we got next.
Kobe's. These are. Do you wear these outside?
Yeah.
Bro, what are you doing? Do not ever wear these when I clean it.
Okay.
Bro, oh, shoot.
Got the shoes? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Brand
oh,
new.
These are clean.
Brand new. These are so stained.
Stained?
Bro, look, it's like this part is brown. Bro, you've been wearing these outside?
Yeah.
Bro, these are so stained. I can...
Oh, shoot.
But I got them clean. Okay. I got them clean.
Sure.